Hey everyone. I've noticed that more than 80% of you who watch my videos aren't subscribed yet. If you enjoy what I do, please consider subscribing. It costs you nothing, but it means everything to me. Subscribing helps me understand what content you enjoy and motivates me to keep creating. So if you want to stay updated with all our destinations, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. Thank you so much for your support. Retiro Park, located in the heart of Madrid, is one of the city's most beautiful and popular green spaces, ideal for a day of relaxation and exploration. In our tour, we began our exploration through the Gate of Philip IV, although the main entrance is through Puerta de Alcalá, an impressive and emblematic monument of Madrid. In this video, we will visit the following attractions: Statue of Jacinto Benavente, Old Fountain, Estanque Ochavado, Retiro Lake, Fountain of the Turtles, Casa de Vacas Cultural Center, Monument to Alfonso XII, Velázquez Palace, Rose Garden, Crystal Palace. Retiro Park, opened to the public in the 17th century, has a fascinating history. Initially created as a private retreat for the Spanish royal family, it was an elegant and exclusive recreational space. Over time, the park was open to the public and has evolved into a vital place for both Madrid's residents and visitors. Today, Retiro Park is a cherished green space, valued for its beauty, diverse landscapes, and historical and cultural attractions. With its shaded paths, picturesque lakes, and impressive buildings, the park remains a tranquil retreat and a top destination for anyone looking to enjoy urban nature. Stay with us to explore all these amazing spots and experience the beauty and historical richness of this iconic park.
Pero porque la gente Que la de las parejas esas y yo
no,
digo
70 pesos.
Thank you.
Oh, Thank you. Buenas tardes.
Yeah,
Yeah, wait, that's crazy.
Eso y la hostelería.
affondare, vai.
Oh, ce la facciamo questa foto che stiamo monopolizzando il giardino.
Vai.
Ora sei troppo vicino.
Non lo affittare, mi
trovo. No, però,
che è così pieno di rose. Sabes como pétalos de rosa.
Thank you.
Rosaleda, você ainda tem rosa.
Por que o boné ficava feio?
Guarda lá que tinha anche le
Thank you.
cosa?
Dai, vola.
Senti,
vieni da me! Ah,